Hello, welcome back. So today we are taking the lesson 5 of that tutorial. Remember, my name is John from Nigeria, and you can meet me on www.nigerchinese.blogspot.com. So our lesson 5. Now in the previous lesson, we talk about the major scales, and we are giving the chords of the major scale, which is which I played it here as there. So if you're not familiar with what I'm doing, you can just check the previous lesson. So today I'll be teaching you the primary chords and the inversions. So the primary chord are the chord of 1, 4, 5. So remember in the key of C, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 1. So this is your chord 1, the chord 4 will be 5, then your chord 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 5. So this is your chord 1, chord 4, and chord 5. And you make your combination with the another by now, by your chord 1. Your do, then your fa, then your so, then your do. These are the primary chords. That I want to teach you inversions also. So we'll be taking inversions one. So inversion by inversion, what I mean by inversion is assuming in your chord one, you can just use and you can just keep this one and play it one step higher. So this one, find where it is. This is it. This is what you see, chord one. Can just leave this one and play this one. Instead of this, you can just play this one. So you can just play this one. So the same thing you're playing, or you can use your four fingers on like this. Instead of your four fingers, you can just play this. That is what I call inversion. And also you can leave this one, here the first one, and play it here. That is what I mean by inversion. So what you call do, applies to chord 5 and 4. Your chord 5 can be, your chord 4, then your chord 5, so you can just mix them together. So if you are playing in a one size, like you can do here like this, instead of jumping, like what I was playing that time. Like jumping, messing around. So you can just replace this one, this part. You can just bring this one here, this here, and this like this. You can apply to your soul. You can play something like this. This is your soul. So I can just play this, that progression I was playing at the time.